are going to have the opportunity of meeting Tony Atlas and Rocky Johnson for the World Tag Team Championship, plus the Battle Royal. Let's talk it out, Adrian Adonis.
There's no talk, there's just action. Let me tell you something, the redneck of myself, we are damaging human beings. We are dangerous. We got those two magpies decided on a dotted line. Next week, we're going to sell them the Brooklyn Bridge. As they're signing the contract, we're going to show them the belt they lost.
The top names.
Another guy with me. I don't go to say we're going to be a partner. I don't go to say we're going to be a partner. Because even for $30,000, everybody going to fight for that. I'm going to fight against me. I'm going to fight against him. He know that.
What do you say?
I'm going to do all my best.
What do you say? The Incredible Hulk.
It's amazing every time the Hulkster comes back to hear that. The energy level gets higher and higher. But there's one thing on my mind. The mass superstar, he's going to be the first one to feel what Hulkamania feels like. But the thing is, the Battle Royal, there's a lot of big dudes in there. And the first one I want is that big John Studd. But one thing, the big man right here, Andre the Giant, there's a good chance that it might be Andre and myself, the last two in the ring. And you know something, boss? If it ends up you and me, I want you to throw friendship out the window and let's find out who the better man is.
All right. I thank you.
I want to get rid of that stud first. He's under my skin and I've had it.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have heard from two of the biggest men who are going to be part of the gigantic 18-man battle royal, the Incredible Hulk Hogan and Andre the Giant, Tiger Chung Lee out of Korea, and Mr. Fuji. Mr. Fuji out of Osaka, Japan, with explicit instructions to Tiger Chung Lee not to talk. Mil Mascaris, an 18-man battle royal.